I heard from the captain we're heading for one of the high-rises down south. I can only hope you come to your senses and follow us. You knew the city was a failure, Reuben. Why do you always have to be so stubborn? Reuben, the yacht is ill-prepared for this journey. Olaf left space for a dance floor, but no space for supplies.
The bottles sure found their way to the bar.
As a military man, I thought Olaf would at the very least be practical.
Yet they're all treating it like a luxury cruise.
I'm sorry, Reuben. I shouldn't have left. I saw a large rat last night. Unnervingly large. I tried telling the crew we obviously have an infestation among the lockdown supplies,
They laughed at me. I miss you, Ruben.
Does it again, he will be reprimanded. The crew doesn't listen to orders. I'm shocked by their undisciplined nature. Somehow they believe rank and prestige disappeared with Solid Land. No, they will not be allowed to mingle among my esteemed guests, and they will certainly not be allowed further rations. They should be grateful. I am the only reason they are alive.
Lurkers have potential. They were clearly once rats, now grown into something much more rabid, yet also smarter. I've already made progress on their training. With food and pain as incentives, I can discipline them. And by sharing their blood, The mutations increase. I wonder if I received a transmission from a place called Paradox Town, not far from here. They have an active animal population. No longer do I need this makeshift crew. I will create true soldiers. Loyal soldiers.
What does that mean? You can't just fire them. We're out at sea.
Hanna, you were brought to keep the engines running. That is what you...
That's one of those damn rats. What? What are you doing to it?
Get out! Do your job.
Rostrum, it's urgent. There's mist now. We don't know how far the water's risen. The maps are useless. We need to...
The crew are planning a mutiny, Captain. It is time to act.
A mutiny? They're just trying to stay alive. Are you mad?
I gave you a chance to live. Now we have to protect ourselves from the masses. We will use the lurkers to our advantage. I've suspected the crew is completely incompetent. Now they're claiming rats have eaten half of our supplies in a matter of weeks. I promised them increased rations if they could bring me one of these ridiculous lurkers alive. Of course, the food shortage will need to be handled. Tonight we're discussing which staff members are most suitable for termination.
cities in the blue. Calling the cost of the project's realization borderline criminal and its scope outrageous, at least. Despite vocal opposition, the Floating Cities project does not appear to be slowing down anytime soon. According to former General Olof Wiltstrom's latest statement on the issue, we are fully aware of the strain this puts on our people. Nevertheless, our options are becoming increasingly limited. We must pull through this together, or join Stockholm beneath the waves. Wiltstrom refused to comment on the rumors regarding the modification of his personal yacht. When further asked about the Floating City Project's whistleblowers, Olof Wiltstrom chose to terminate the interview. Reaching out to these anonymous sources, we were able to further corroborate his story.